Hello, Vin. Good evening.
No, it's yeah.
Yeah, so can you hear me well?
Hello.
Okay, so can you see me?
I see you very blah.
You mean my face? Yeah, it's very blur.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too bad. Okay, wait me. Let me try to share my screen. Anyway, did you make your homework, Vin?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, so where did you write that one?
Right. Yeah, I remember that. I write it on my notebook.
Okay, so don't worry because we will be checking that one now. What homework was that? That's about the writing, right?
Yes.
Okay, don't worry. We will check that one today during our class. Okay, can you see my screen now?
No.
That was the second writing. Ah, part three. Yes, this one. Okay, so this is your homework, part two, question six. You are planning a surprise party for your cousin and want to invite an English-speaking friend to the party. So you write a card to send your friend. In your card, you should invite your friend to the party, say when it will take place, and explain why you want to surprise your cousin. So is this right? Is this right, Vin?
Mm-hmm.
Is this your homework that I sent to you?
No.
No.
The homework I remember is the. I remember that the games like PlayStation or what?
The game? This one? Let me see. Write your answer under the answer. Wait a minute. Ah, I've just bought a computer game. This one? I've just bought a computer game. Do you like playing games on the computer or have you got a PlayStation? What else do you use?
Yes, that one.
Okay, so for this one, how will you send your answer, Vin?
No.
Okay, so for you not to write anymore, I just want you to take a picture of your answer, then send that in Zalo right now.
Oh, teacher.
Yes.
And I wrote two. Yeah, I wrote and I submitted on the Zoom on the chat.
No, you cannot submit it. You cannot submit a picture on the Zoom, just in Zalo.
I say that, can I roll it and I submit it on the Zoom?
Sure. If you want to do that, then sure.
Okay.
But anyway, did you do the video that I asked from you, Vin? The video. Did you know about the video?
No.
It's about the World Teachers Day. Have you heard about that? It's just I just want this one. Okay, let me read. Hello, in line with the celebration of World Teachers Day next month, I would like to ask a favor from you to record a short video answering the question below. It's just about Teacher AM. Describe Teacher AM's personality, how Teacher AM helped improve your English, and a short message of expressing gratitude to Teacher AM. Just like that, Vin. Did you make it?
I don't even know about it.
You didn't know about this?
Yes.
Don't worry. So just focus in writing your homework for today. Then the video, I will just leave it to you as your homework for next meeting. Okay, Vin?
Yes.
Okay, sure. Just take your time writing your answer or copying your answer.
Học bài đầu tiên à?
Cô đang làm cái gì á, nên là giờ cô đang chơi con chờ tí. Cô không biết.
Are you done, Vin?
Almost.
Okay.
Because I just accidentally erase all the thing I wrote.
Would you mind if you'll just take a picture of that one? Or do you want to write it again?
Can I have a little minute? Yeah.
Yeah, sure. It's okay, Vin. Okay, finally. Hi, I'm happy to see that you finally bought a new computer game. What is that game? About the device, I would like to say that it is the device is depends on the game I play, but games on PlayStation is very expensive, so I can buy a little. So I play most of my games on my computer. So if you have any question about the game in PlayStation, I will say that I can. Best wishes, Kang. Okay, great job. Thank you for doing your homework, Vin. So for this one, you got a perfect score of 15 out of 15. It's grammatically correct. So now, since we still have time, okay, let's proceed with part three. So your English teacher asks you to write a story. It's all about winning a prize. Okay, so here you write your story for just 30 words. Just 30 bin. 30 words. So that you can finish this within our time. Yeah, so you have 10 minutes to finish this one. Just write your story about winning a prize, 30. Limited of 30 only. Just short, yeah.
Okay.
Are you done, Vin?
Not yet.
Okay, so you have...
Yeah, because...
Yes, because...
Because this paragraph is... yeah, I don't know what to write, so it's very hard to write.
Oh, winning a prize. So you have 3 minutes to finish that one. Do you think you can finish that in 3 minutes?
I think it would take longer.
It would take longer. Oh, yeah. So next time, Vin, for our writing, you have copy with your with the link of the material, right? Do you have copy with the link of the material, Vin?
Copy the link with the material? Oh, yeah. What do you mean?
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, because we, from the very first start, when we begin our class, Pantado sent a link, like confirmation of classes. Do you know about that?
Huh, I don't even know that.
Ah, okay. Yeah, because writing would take so much time. But anyway, Vin, for this one, I will just leave this to you as your homework. So this is the last part of writing anyway. Yeah, because it's already time.
Mm-hmm.
So don't forget to send the video about Teacher AM and this one before next class. That Saturday. Okay, Vin?
Okay.
Okay, so do you have any question before we end?
No.
Okay, so thank you so much for joining our class, Vin. I hope to see you on Saturday. Goodbye. Have a good night.
Good night.
Goodbye.